Checking, checking, checking. Sign, please.
Need something new? Eververse has it.
Let's check. You must have messages.
Just browsing. That's fine by me.
Ready and waiting. Switch the routes.
We drove the Red Legion out. We'll do the same to whomever comes next. Don't get too distracted by the new setup, Guardian.
Ready and waiting. Oh dear, it broke.
Congratulations, Guardian. Vex activity on Luna has returned to normal. Deep scans of the Vex Gate Network have confirmed the Undying Mind is really, truly dead in every timeline that we can monitor. I suppose we'll have to tell the Cryptarchs to rename it. This was an honest, hard-fought victory, and it couldn't have happened without you. Thank you for your perseverance, for your ferocity. I'm proud to know you. Come back safe. What have you learned, Guardian?
Really?
We have to get inside that pyramid. No matter what danger awaits us.
Are you still with us? Huh.
If you can get me a discount, I'll put in a good word for you with me monitor.
How's the good fight, Guardian?
I want one like the warlocks.
I have to see
somebody made a mistake here.
Listen up, good people of the city.
I had known I was going to be working with this many guardians. Probably at listen at school.
We'll crush these would-be saviors together, Guardian.
Is that what you sell to the guardians? Wake up, humans, exos awoken. Listen to me.
Welcome to my sundial. It is a means to walk the corridors of time. And time is broken here on Mercury. I need your help. You've been busy, Guardian. When you slew the Undying Mind, you changed the course of history. Inside the Infinite Forest, the Vex's future I long sought to prevent was no more. Instead, I met an emptiness I'm only beginning to understand. This new future dwarfed the Vex apocalypse. It was annihilation at the subatomic level, reaching out forever. And so I left the forest. And I emerged to find that time is broken on Mercury. The Red Legion have run amok in timelines across the past, present, and future of this planet. If you're willing to help, I'll arm you to smash the Legion and collapse the timelines they've created. You'll need my sundial to do it. All that you see here was not in the Sundial's original design. I built it so that an ally of mine could cheat death. You and your Guardian cohorts know him as Saint 14. I failed to help him, and his death remains my greatest regret.
Sensors show an inbound Cabal containment cell from the Prison of Elders.
Do not linger. There is much to do. The Red Legion are making a mockery of my work. Put an end to it. The Red Legion is still active. Their timelines have fractured into unstable variants. Guardian, time has been split open by the Red Legion. Move quickly and root out these interlopers before their plans reach permanence. Traveler hangs in this Mercurian sky, but I can feel the presence of its light. What have they done?
is question the Traveler, but to see an empty sky. I wasn't prepared. Into the Vex network. These are my bypass signatures. They're using my sundial to access the forest. Break their integration attempts. two have dashed their hopes of reshaping the past. If we navigate these timelines correctly, we will preserve the present and keep the Traveler in our skies. By the time I left the city, many believe my practices to be sacrilege. But my methods have prevented countless futures, not unlike the one you walk now, when it is laid out before you. Would you not sacrifice anything to see this future shut? Terrible futures, but I have not grown numb to seeing them. The future the Cabal wish for is a nightmare for humanity. I have seen a far future with a scion at its center. It is a bleak place. Do you know what a mind prison is, Guardian? Ask the Emperor about his nightmare realm. The Scion Flayers do not perceive time as you and I do, Guardian. It is not linear to them. This is their strength and our limitation. Be aware of it. Scion Flayers during the Red War. Imprisoned? In hiding? It is worth investigating. But the Sundial has drawn them out, and we must drive them back.
You understand what's at stake here, pupil. There's only a warlock could. You have arrived. I believed you had broken the Red Legion. I see faith has failed me again.